Yo, yo, yo! Welcome to the first edition of Josh Wardell and Friends. I don't have any friends with me, but fuck you. This is basically just going to be a vlog. That's right, a vlog. Not blog, it's a vlog, my friends. I'm a little slow on the uptake, but it's a vlog. Trust me, it's a vlog. I'm just going to talk about things that annoy me, and the first thing that annoys me, the thing I'm going to talk about first is people. Generally, all of you. I don't like a lot of people. You walk around grabbing your you-know-what, lipping to you-know-who. Actually, something that I'd like to take the time to talk about is Soulja Boy, who seems to spend most of his time making terrible songs and jumping all over my ears with his brand new Jordans, apparently. I'm a big fan of hip-hop. I like it a lot. I try my hand at making some now and then. My alter ego, if you will, These Guys. I'll leave a link in the bar. Well, like the lyrics that These Guys write, so you know, usually about something on some level, and they'll be trying to speak to somebody and help somebody or do something with somebody's mind other than, you know, a stupid person nodding their head along to an inane beat for hours on end. You know, it's not even the beat that I have a problem with. I mean, some of his beats are fairly catchy, you know. I wish I'd been given some of them to write to, but it's the guy's lyrics that really, really fuck me off no end. I mean, let me give you a quick example of just like one of his verses. This Kiss Me Through the Phone with Sammy, who I don't have a problem with at all. It's just this guy, Soulja Boy. Baby, I know that you like me. You're my future wifey. Soulja Boy, tell him, yeah. You can be my Bonnie. I can be your Clyde. You can be my wife. Text me, call me. I need you in my life. By the way, that's wife referenced twice in the same verse. And rhyming wife with life, not that clever. Yeah, all day, every day, I need you. Every time I see you, my feelings get deeper. Aw, I miss you, I miss you. I really want to kiss you, but I can't. I mean, it's a nice enough sentiment. And, you know, there are people that are listening to it, so, you know, fair enough to the guy. He can do what he wants. I just hate his face, really. I just think he has the most punchable face in the world. Not that I condone violence in any way, but if you ever see him, please throw sticks at his face. And what's with all these women who seem to find the guy attractive? I mean, I'm not trying to put myself forward as any kind of Adonis or anything, but who are these girls who apparently really dig 5 foot fuck-all, 100-pound skinny dickheads with an ugly face? I don't know. I don't even know where I'm going with this anymore. I started off with the best intentions of trying to educate people about hip-hop, and I've just turned into a raving lunatic ranting about hitting people with sticks. But such is the way of the world. I don't really have anything else that I can moan about right now. So cheers for watching, if you've stayed this far. If you haven't, fuck off. The ratings are there. Right away. Give me some comments. Give me some feedback about the first vlog. Ooh. And, you know, please do go and check out my music. I'll leave the details in the sidebar. And best of luck to you all and everything you do. Soulja Boy, I hope you die in a horrible fire. Saying it's over, baby.